Okay, today we're gonna learn about how to update Davinci Resolve. So it's kind of the same as installing it, but now we have the software and we just want to update it to a newer version. So for example, let's say this one. This project was made in Davinci Resolve 19, I think. So I actually cannot open this because it requires a newer version of the software. So you might encounter something like this, that's why you want to update, or you simply want to try the new software and so you will have to update them, right? So here we go to Google. So what you could do is just come to the Davinci Resolve 19 page, correct? And you just scroll down and then you could do the free download that works, or you can download Davinci Resolve Studio. So the thing is, right now, if you already have Davinci Resolve Studio, you know, you don't want to buy again. So what do you do here, right? What I like to do, this is for the free one and for the studio, both will work. Instead of coming to this page, I like to go to Magic Design, the main website, and then I like to go to support. So after I go to support, I'll scroll down, all right, and then I will find like the latest updates over here at the left side. So here I scroll and I see Davinci Resolve 19 public beta 3. So this one is a free version. Yeah, you could click on it if you want the free version, and same thing, you will need to register this. But for Davinci Resolve Studio, which was our issue previously, because we don't want to buy the software again, what you do here is, okay, Davinci Resolve Studio 19 public beta 3, we come here and instead of having to fill out all these things, we just press download only. All right, download only, and then it will automatically download. So just now I downloaded already, but I'm just gonna like I'm not gonna re-download it, but basically you just download it, right? Correct. And then, you know, it will spend some time to download. Okay, so assuming that it's downloaded completely, I come to my downloads. I switched to my own old computer, so it's a bit slow. And then I will file extract. It finished downloading, and now we have this folder opened, and we just double click this. All right, so now it's done. Okay, this is still 18.6. Installing, now we're gonna set up. Next. Okay, let's actually read this. You know, it's really important. You actually have to read all this. All right. It's my next install. So now it's actually installing. Okay, almost there. Finish. Installation complete. So now we can open up and ta-da, welcome page for Davinci Resolve 19. Super cool features. Ask for the license again. So for me, it didn't ask, so that's great. You can choose to optimize or maybe not yet. I don't know why I clicked optimize, so now it's just gonna take more time. Let me put this aside. Yeah, okay, so that works. So I just want to show you, so just now when we were in Davinci Resolve 18.6 or something, like this work files were made in Davinci Resolve 19, so they had like a warning yellow sign, and now that we have updated, it's not there anymore, so that's great. Yeah, so that's it for today. I hope you guys learned something, and if you did and you managed to solve your problem or install and update what you wanted, consider to like and subscribe and share so we can support this community and grow and create together. Stay tuned for the next one.